So in our first example, we have how many red circles? In 5, add 3. Oh, Caris!
I need to go to my violin lesson.